see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Yeah. Most people, when they think of a firefly, think of a single bug in your backyard that lights up in the summertime, which is what I used to think of as well. We have 19 different species of fireflies here in the Smokies, and there are about 2,000 different kinds of fireflies worldwide. The fireflies, the synchronous fireflies, occur about 2,000 feet in elevation and along a stream, and we're at about 2,800 feet here, and so we have to drive back down. We'll park near what they call the pool house, and we'll get out and hopefully see a really good display of the synchronous fireflies. We'll see some other fireflies as well. We'll see the blue ghost, which is my favorite.
Oh, look, here come a bunch, though. Can you get these that are coming, like, straight for you?
Yeah, I'm trying.
I got four.
Yeah. Hey, if you sit down here, it's like there are, like, a million right here at eye level.
I came here on my birthday as a surprise for my parents, and I have learned so much about fireflies and why they glow and all the different species, and I've seen them and all the glowworms, and it's just so amazing, and I'm definitely going to have to come back and do this again.